With many of its troops spread across different parts of the country, fighting insurgents and ensuring peace, some dependents of military officers are back home here at the Akim Army Barracks, Cross River State, the headquarters of the 13th Brigade. Over the years, these makeshift structures sheltered military personnel and their families. According to some residents, they have had to share their accommodation with snakes, rodents and other creatures.
We used to live at Basha. In that place, we live with rats, all sorts of nonsense. Sometimes you find snake in your house. Sometimes you don't know. When you lie down, sometimes something will bite you. But now God has brought him.
In November 2016, the command began the gradual face-off of these batches to give way to modern structures.
This is one of the Bacha, call it Bacha 1.
The brigade commander, Brigadier General Bew, takes a tour of the project and hands over keys of 32 flats to the first set of beneficiaries of the project.
I see this project specifically as a very, very, very big motivating factor. Because here in this brigade, we have a lot of our men in the northeast there fighting. And just like the woman said, the man is there committed, is expected to be focused to address this unfortunate issue, incidents of terrorism. Then how do you now expect his rear, where the wife and the children are there left in an unattended, uninhabitable environment?
Being having a good accommodation, the morale is high and the fighting spirit is high. And I believe that all the soldiers here, their morale is high.
For the army, this initiative can be replicated in all the barracks across the country.
So it is their duty to ensure that they preserve this accommodation, use it in the best possible manner.
13th Brigade of the Nigerian Army may not be the only formation with these kind of dilapidated structures and need for decent accommodation. Many believe the initiative is a step in the right direction, especially as troops in the front line need all the concentration they can get, knowing that their dependents are comfortable back home.